So I was out last night to dinner, and I saw a nice young lady, and I thought, you might be, because I know your taste. So I was I'm sitting there. It was just me and my son.
Which is even worse.
I know. I'm sitting there, and I'm trying, and I know it's creepy. I know it's creepy, but I know that he's going to want to. What's the first thing?
No,
if I say,
here we go.
I was at the restaurant last night.
I'll set this up for everybody. So he comes in, he goes, hey, Gazelle, I was out at dinner last night, and I found a waitress I think you should go for.
Oh, God.
And then he pulls out his phone and proceeds to show us the creepy, like, stalker in the bushes
photos. Spy photos
FBI
from the car.
FBI surveillance
photos. He took
photos.
This poor waitress while he's eating dinner.
Look.
You think nobody saw you do that?
No, I was very good. I was very...
I think you think you were very good.
Look, you would not... If I hadn't done it, you wouldn't have the photos. Right? Yeah. And then the first thing you would ask is, what does she look like? And instead of me trying to describe what this person
I
looks like...
I understand why you did it. I just hate that you did it. So show me. Go ahead. Show. We have cameras.
Yeah, you know, you failed
show
me.
Show the people how you took FBI surveillance photos of this waitress.
I was just... It's hard with the angle on the camera, but I was holding the phone, and I tilted it like her way. So it was like, picture the phone on its side.
Michael Rock.
And
that
I was just kind of like holding
discreet.
It.
No.
That's
but
not
that's
discreet.
What you did.
But I have to hold it high for the cameras
you
right
did
now.
That
but
in
I
public?
Was resting on the table. I was resting
oh
it on the table.
Oh my God, no.
Well, what's the other option?
You pretend that's... like you're texting. That's what you do.
Jeez.
You're supposed to pretend like you're texting.
You're going
to
go to jail.
The Michael Rock Show. In the morning, 107.1, Fun 107.